My name is Maripelly Praveen Gowd. I trained as a print artist from MS University, Faculty of Fine Arts in 2009. You never find any textures in my print, even colors in a print. So most of the people never realized my prints are in woodcuts. So people thought they are a digitalized medium, but I carved, you know, manually. Even I didn't use any machines for, you know, carving. I'm more fascinated about mathematics, science, you know, principles, diagrams. I started, you know, practicing different media, like, you know, including with the printmaking, audio, video, sculpture, installation. So more my work changes when I participated in residency, especially. The dialogues, you know, the exchanging helped me pulling my boundaries out. Printmaking is a limited area where I, you know, I bound myself, but the space is a completely, you know, different. You know, you're pulling out yourself. I did site-specific related works. One is the Great Wall of Wagad. This wall has two sides. One side stone wall, and the second one is a cemented one. And I draw on the cemented thing. So I draw a cactus on the cemented wall. So whenever one touches the you know, surface, you know, they feel like they are touching the cactus. I made the wall one side stone surface, which is sign for rural style, and one side cemented plastered thing, which is sign for urban style. So this is the thing. Actually, the modification is happening in the villages. So I am trying to show that thing through these two sides. The whole process actually portraying myself, because of, you know, I started my journey to rural to urban. So such an experience I mix at one time. That is actually, you know, big happy when I see such things happening in my work, both come together. The way I made the bed is looking like, you know, shape or form in a modern way. But I use the materials are very local: rice hay, gunny bag, and threads. The idea is mixing the sensibilities of rural and urban spaces. At the same time, this is also, you know, another way of portraying myself. Also, I created a mystery element with human form. Either it could be, you know, urban or a rural person. Also, this bed invokes Indianness within me. Idea of living together speaks of casteism. Why casteism? Because of I noticed such a contrastness in rural and urban living spaces, especially. This is actually I'm raising the question from this work. I'm talking about the shadow of tree. When you look at the tree, there are different various branches from trees, but when you look at the shadow, there is a one tree. That is like, you know, it symbolizes the unity in diversity. Different branch has a different character. At the same time, it has the same quality when it comes together. Everyone is in the same level. Not in, you know, when you look at the shadow, everyone comes in the same level. I like site-specific works because of, you know, I'm more interacting with the space. Always, you know, I'm trying to connect with myself with the space. I'm a villager by heart, but I feel like I belong to the city. I don't know. I'm not sure.